this is going to be part three, I guess, of the reactor. So we didn't get it going the last time, but now I got the diamond from the gravel. So we are going to make... Oh, there should be enough of this now. Got a lot of iron. Yeah, check that out. Yeah. Right there. Oh, need the casings. Need one of those. Got that. And that. So we're going to take it out of this part here. Ah, see, now it changed. There we go. Fuel. Let's make this, oh no, don't do that. This is inlet. So we're gonna power that up. We've got fuel in there. Activate. There's some power. Now we got power. This is the outlet mode. So I need to make a trash can. And I need to make some energy conduit. There we go. Pulsating iron. Iron and an ender pearl. I got the iron. I got an ender pearl. We'll do two of them. I should have more eyes over here. If this thing is working like it should be. We got two. Conduit binder. We need to make the grid storage again, but that's going to be a little ways. Use all 16 of those. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so let's make the trash can. Oh, I'm hungry. A stone in a chest. What did I do with all that stone? A stone? And a chest. Really? Needs more fuel. Alright, so let's make a tier 5 seed. So we need this. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Let's get rid of some of these barrels. Make another chest. A single chest. This is going to hold our master seeds. Redstone. Now I can get rid of these. Redstone. Iron. I'm going to make, oh, I need energy conduit, more energy conduit, energy, conductive iron. I need to start making the tier 5. So I gotta start with the tier 1. Did I not just have, oh, they're all right there. Okay. So let's make the base seed. Tier 2. This is a tier 5. Oh, great. It's going to take a while. So I need 4 of those, so 16 of these, and I'm not going to have enough, not yet, I'm still short. No, that's right. I only need 16. Four on each one. This is a tier 2. I think I'm doing that wrong. Yeah, I don't really know. I don't know, I'll come back to that. There we go. More power. Whoops. Yeah. All right. I think that's enough. Nope, it's not. I guess I need 64. Yes, now it's enough. There's my tier 3 crafting seed. Okay, so I still need a lot more of those. Well, I will stop this one. And once I get it... Oh, you know what? While we're doing that, that way we're not just wasting time, I will make another garden cloak. Cloche. Let's make sure I got everything. I need this. This. Mm-hmm. gas. Iron and copper. I need another chest, some dirt. I think I can use... I'll just make another sink. Don't matter. Log, iron, and a bucket. Logs, iron, bucket. Which one of these has fluid conduit? Sorry, I need another power tap. Because this reactor has... this design has its own power. So I need two of those. Of course, I just put all the redstone away, didn't I? Alright. Come on. Okay, that's ready to go. That is power in itself. So once I get the materials for the seeds, what time is it? I got 6 minutes. Yeah, I got a little bit ways to go. I do not like this idea at all. So that is... We're just gonna disable that for now. We'll let that power these, and these generators will just keep powering these boxes for now. it's a tier 5. Yeah, I'll be at this for a while. So, we'll call this an episode early, 28 minutes. When I come back, I will have the Illinorium seed, and this garden cloche here will continuously be feeding this reactor. And then I'll work on, if I can work on the materials for the diamond seed, I'll try to get some of that going, then I'll make this reactor a little bit bigger, and I'll move it down below. I should move it down below. As right now, it's doing good. Okay, I'll figure out how to do that recycler. Alright. Get rid of these seeds. Oh, shit. I just threw something away I didn't want to. What did I do? What did I throw away? It was down in the bottom row. Okay, I got my pipes, my conduit, I got that, my tier. Doesn't look like anything. Might have been seeds. Whew, let's hope it was. Because I have everything else. Yeah. Alright. Alright, that's it. Take care, and I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching.